This is his wedding suit.
First marriage.
Which was first? Okay. 27 July 2014, I had gone to Sri Lanka and I was actually trying to follow my son who was still on an elephant, and I fell down. I fell down through my team. And he actually had gone in the group, so there is this one gentleman who I considered to be a very shy person who had just smiled a couple of times, and he came running over, he picked me up, and that is the time our friendship started. It's exactly 6 months today, Mansoor, and I am always learning something from you. When I first told you that we will join Toastmasters, you say yes, I will do. Today when I spoke to you, by the way, I'm not his mentor. His mentor is Sushil. So that's the first thing. Second thing is, I spoke to him and asked him, since his winter is away, so have you prepared? So he said, don't worry boss, I will put the stage on fire. That is what exactly he did today. I'm going to talk about two things. I will bend it on the CD principle, it's content and delivery. Content, definitely you had very good content. It was more of your own story, so it came very naturally. You took the audience to confidence. You spoke about West Bengal and you chose Alexandra, who definitely you're sure would not know about West Bengal, and talking about East Bengal. So you took the audience participation. Then you spoke about Google. You spoke about Sandeep, the ICBC, whatever you could relate to. So that was good. So everybody was into the speech. Then you spoke about your education, your family background. So it gave us an idea that you are a very warm person at heart, you are very easy to make friends. Then also you added humor, which I actually not expected. Then you said that, look, Mandar has told me to speak for 6 minutes. So everybody started participating, started laughing, started clapping. So all that was there. Body of the speech was there. Normally in an icebreaker, I remember the time I came on the stage, actually I was shaking, you know. And I still feel the same, but you are very confident, you spoke your own story straight from the heart, and forget what you would have done better, because I don't feel that icebreaker is a typical place to have areas of improvement. The moment you come here and you speak for those 4 to 6 minutes, you are to achieve your objectives. Objectives were actually two: to begin speaking as a speaker, and what are the other, discover your speaking skills, and I think you achieved both objectives. Now let's talk about delivery. You had definitely eye-to-eye contact. You had towering effect, which was good. Normally, you could have seen me as well, because I was the evaluator. So make it a point to, whenever you are having this kind of speeches, to see that you are putting the words the evaluator said. Body language was good. We didn't go for tones and pauses, but that will come again in the second, third, fourth. As you grow, you learn. So that's perfectly fine. Overall, I would say this was a very good speech, right from the heart. And we at City of Point will always remember Mansoor's first icebreaker. I hope all agree with me, right? Okay, over to you, Toastmasters.